we will see page rank calculation using matrix for big data analytics. Page rank is a vote by all the other pages on the web to show how important that page is. A link to the page counts as a vote of support. The original page rank algorithm was designed by Lawrence Page and Sergey Brin. The basic random server model uses the equation as given here, that is, page rank of A is calculated by 1 minus D plus D into the page rank of all the outgoing links. So PR of A, that is the page rank of A, is represented by PR of A. PR of TI is the page rank of pages TI which links to the page A. C of TI is the number of outbound links on the page TI, and D is a damping factor which can be set between 0 and 1. It is also known as a teleport factor. Now, here in the random surfer problem, as the surfer moves from one node to another, we consider the outlinks and the inlinks for the web pages. Teleport factor or the damping factor is considered when the surfer jumps from one page to another. The teleport factor is modeled by using the uniformity, that is, it is considered to be uniform in this particular equation of random surfer model. Now, the rank of a document is given by the rank of those documents which are linked to it, that is, which are referring to it. The page rank of each page depends on the page rank of the pages pointing to it. But we don't know what pages those pages have until the pages pointing to them have their page rank calculated. This happens when we are using the equation which we saw for the page rank calculation. Using that equation, we have the damping factor and the teleport factor which is fixed, given to us. On that, we will be calculating, and each page rank will immediately affect the page rank of the another page or the link that we are working. Now, inbound link for a web page always increases the page's page rank. An important aspect of outbound link is the lack of them on the pages. When a web page has no outbound links, its page rank cannot be distributed to other pages. That is, those are the null links which do not contribute. Lawrence Page and Sergey Brin characterize links to those pages as dangling links. Now, let's take this example. Here, we'll be using the matrix for calculating the page rank. Now, teleport factor or the damping factor given for this example is 0.85. Now, the first step that we do is, we calculate the number of outgoing links from a particular node or a web page. We over here have three web pages, A, B and C. Now, we've written A, B, C, we create a matrix out of it. So, why A to B and A to C have two, half factor 1 by 2? Because from A, I have two outlinks which is going towards B and towards C. So this factor becomes half, 1 by 2, number of outlinks, 1 upon 2. So B and C, as from A, goes from A to B, so the value is half. A to C, the value is half. Now from B, the outlink is only 1, so the value will be 1. So B to C, I have a value 1. Now again from C, I have only one outlink, so the value of here will be 1, and C to A, the value is 1. Teleport and damping factor given it to be 0.85. Let's see how do we calculate. Now, first thing that we need to do is, we need to find the transpose or the transition for the matrix M. So we have converted the rows to columns and columns to rows. So the matrix which looked like 0, half, half, 0, 0, 1 and 1, 0, 0 now becomes 0, 0, 1, half, 0, 0 and half, 1, 0. First thing we need to do is, we need to multiply the matrix, that is the transpose matrix, into the teleport factor, which is given to be 0.85. Here, because we're using the web pages, the teleport factor will keep on changing as we move from one web page to another. That is what we are calculating. We are not here taking the reference of inbound or outbound continuously. The matrix remains fixed over here. But not for the steady state transition. We are jumping. The random solver is jumping from one page to another. So there is no steady state probability. So this particular teleport factor will be recalculating again and again. So this is 0.85 initially, which was given to us. When we multiply the transition matrix into the teleport factor, we get the values 0.85, 0.43 and 1.28. How did we get this? It is 0 into 0.85, 0 into 0.85 plus 1 into 0.85, so I get 0.85. Half into 0.85, so I get 0.43. Half into 0.85 plus 1 into 0.85, so I get 1.28. You will see the difference in the values of the page ranks which are calculated over here from the equation that we had got, because in the equation we were substituting the values of the current random page which was calculated, and immediately it was taken in the next case. That is, the page rank of A was calculated and page rank was A was substituted for calculating the page rank of B. So 1.28 was taken. Now this value of M of 1 will be considered, and the M of 2, that is the second iteration, will be calculated. The values are over here, and I get the second iteration as 1.28, 0.45 and 0.86. Third iteration is calculated similar way, 1.28, 0.45, 0.86, and this is what I get, three iterations. This can be continued till I get a continuous similar page ranking for the page. If you will see the ranking which keeps changing. Now, let's take another example over here. It has nodes A, B, C, D, E and F. If you will see, D, E and F are the dangling links. That is, they do not have any outbound links to from that particular web page. Now this is the matrix which gets calculated for this particular graph over here, that is the web page graph. Now you will see that from A, as there are two links which are going, so the value is 1/2 over here. From B, there are four links which are outlinks, so the value is 1/4 for the all the values which are going out from B. C, there are two outbound, so it is 1/2. From D, E and F, there are no outbound links, so all the values in the DEF matrix will be 0. We calculate the M matrix, and from M we calculate the M transition, where we convert rows into columns. And then, as the damping teleport factor is given as 0.8, we do M of 1 is equal to the transpose of the matrix into the damping factor or the teleport factor. We get these values of 0.6, 0.4, 0.4, 0.2, 0.2 and 0.6. This is the first rank we've got for the first iteration. This iteration values we take, and then we calculate the next one, which is M2. And this is the transpose of the matrix M and the teleport value which got changed after the M1 calculation. This is what we get as the original matrix into the teleport factor calculation value. So we get 0.3, 0.3, 0.3, 0.1, 0.1 and 0.3. So this is my new factor that I've got. So we calculate now for M3. Now this is where we keep calculating till the rank of the page becomes stable. So the page rank matrix algorithm is basically used to find out the page ranking. But here you will see that the teleport factor keeps on changing, as we are not taking a steady state probability. We take that the web pages are randomly changing and their links to the outbound and inbound links are also continuously changing. Thank you.